lana ahonu yana ilore alohae alohae alohae
He says, we must hold fast to our culture, or we shall surely lose it. Our Olapa shared this prophetic warning that still applies to us as Kanaka today.
Okay, come on. Hanau ki koe e luhe e liho opu uho nua, hanau kāne he koe puka, hanau ki pea ku pea pea kana ki puka, hanau ki veli he veli veli kana ki puka, hanau kaina kaina, hanau kāne he hālu la puka, hanau ki hāwa e o ka vana kū kana ki puka, hanau ki hā uke uke o ka u hālu la kana ki puka, hanau ki pī oe o ka pī pī kana ki puka, hanau ki pāpaua o ka o lepe kana ki puka, hanau ki naha vele o ka unauna kana ki puka, hanau ki makaiuli o ka o pihi kana ki puka, Hanau ka leho o ka pū leho leho kane ki puka. Hanau ka naka o ke kūpē kala kane ki puka. Hanau ka makaloa o ka pū pū awa kane ki puka. Hanau ka ole o ka ole ole kane ki puka. Hanau ka pīpipi o ke kūpē kane ki puka. Hanau ka vī o ka kīkī kane ki puka. Hanau kāne ā wai ololi o ka vahine ā wai olola. Hanau ka ekaha noho i kai. Kia ia ka ekaha kaha noho i ka. He e pō he e kvāva. He e nku he wai ka aia kala au. O ke ākua ki komo a oi koe kanaka. O kāne a wai ololi, o ka vahine a wai olola. Hānau ka aki aki noho i kai. Kia ia ki mānie nie aki aki noho i ka. He e pō he e ki vāva, he e nuku he wai ka aia ka lā au. O ke ākua ki komo a oi koe kanaka. O kāne a wai ololi, o ka vahine a wai olola. Hānau ka a ala ula noho i kai. Kia ia ka ala ala vai nui noho i ka. He e pō he e ki vāva, he e nuku he wai ka aia ka lā au. O ke ākua ki komo a oi koe kanaka. O kāne a wai ololi, o ka vahine a wai olola. Hānau ki kō ele ele noho i kai. Kia ia ki kō puna puna kō ele ele noho i uka. He e pō he e ki vāva, he e nuku he wai ka aia ka lā au. O ke ākua ki komo a oi koe kanaka. O kāne a wai ololi, o ka vahine a wai olola. Hānau ki kuaki noho i kai, kia ia ka lau aki noho i uka. He e pō he e ki vāva, he e nuku he wai ka aia ka lā au. O ke ākua ki komo a oi koe kanaka. O kāne a wai ololi, o ka vahine a wai olola. Hānau ki kāpala moa noho i kai, kia ia ka moa moa noho i uka. He e pō he e ki vāva, he e nuku he wai ka aia ka lā au. O ke ākua ki komo a oi koe kanaka. O kāne a wai ololi, o ka vahine a wai olola. Hānau ka limu kele noho i kai, kia ia ka e kele noho i uka. He e pō he e ki vāva, he e nuku he wai ka aia ka lā au. O ke ākua ki komo a oi koe kanaka. O kāne a wai ololi, o ka vahine a wai olola. Hānau ka limu kala noho i kai, kia ia ka ākala noho i uka. He e pō he e ki vāva, he e nuku he wai ka aia ka lā au. O ke ākua ki komo a oi koe kanaka. O kāne a wai ololi, o ka vahine a wai olola. Hānau ka līpu upu u noho i kai, kia ia ka līpu u noho i uka. He e pō he e ki vāva, he e nuku he wai ka aia ka lā au. O ke ākua ki komo a oi koe kanaka. O kāne a wai ololi, o ka vahine a wai olola. Hānau ka loloa noho i kai, kia ia ka kalama loloa noho i uka. He e pō he e ki vāva, he e nuku he wai ka aia ka lā au. O ke ākua ki komo a oi koe kanaka. O kāne a wai ololi, o ka vahine a wai olola. Hānau ka ne noho i kai, kia ia ka nene leau noho i uka. He e pō he e ki vāva, he e nuku he wai ka aia ka lā au. O ke ākua ki komo a oi koe kanaka. O kāne a wai ololi, o ka vahine a wai olola. Hānau ka huluvaina noho i kai, kia ia ka huluhulu ia ia noho i uka. He e pō he e ki vāva, he e nuku he wai ka aia ka lā au. O ke ākua ki komo a oi koe kanaka. O ke kane hua vai a kua kena, o ka lina ka vai ho o muai. O ka huli ho o ka bobo o nua, o ka iai ke au au ka mana vai. O he e au lolo a ka po, o ki a. O pihae, o
After winning, she would disappear once again into the depths of the sea, leaving all present in astonishment and wondering. Who was that beautiful and fast woman? Perhaps it was Kananaka, the famous mermaid of Maui. Tonight, our kane represent the famous runner of Maui, Ele'io. Legend tells us that Ele'io was so swift and so avivi that he could circuit the island of Maui in a day. Hearing of his talent and knowing that Ele'io lived in Hana and was well known for growing the best awa on the island, High Chief Kaka'alaneo gives Ele'io the task of fetching awa from Hana and bringing it to Lahaina for him. As is with any good mo'olelo, Ele'io comes across many obstacles and challenges along the way. He is almost captured by the ghost Kama'alaya. Changing his path and heading in the direction of Kahakulua, Ele'io encounters the spirit of Chiefess Kanikaniauna, who has passed away suddenly. Using his supernatural powers, Ele'io revives her, and Kanikaniauna gifts Ele'io with an ahuula, a feather cape made of the most beautiful hulu manu, to show her gratitude and appreciation. With all of these obstacles and challenges, Ele'io is late in his arrival to Lahaina. Kaka'alaneo is angry and prepares to cook Ele'io in the imu. Luckily, Ele'io escapes the imu and gives Kaka'alaneo the prized awa of Hana. In return, Kaka'alaneo allows Ele'io to live and makes him his kukini, a swift runner in the chief's court. Our Kane will now share with you Himele no Eli'io. And I'm going to break from the script for a minute. They are very nervous, so let's give them a round of applause.
Thank you.
our musicians who are on the stage with us this evening. Collectively, they are known as Navai Eha. To my right, on the bass, is Kama'ehu Kaba'a, my son. In the middle is my oldest son, Kamale Kaba'a, playing ukulele. And all the way at the end, who is like a son to me, Mr. Kaulike Peskaya. On behalf of all of our Papa Hula, we want to thank Napai Eha. Hula wouldn't be hula without Ono Hawaiian music, and so mahalo, Napai Eha. Are we ready for the second half?
Woo!
Oh good, you're still here. In the second half of the program, we feature our Hula Awana, or our modern Hula. Tonight, we honor the island of Oahu through mele and hula. First, before we begin our mele for Oahu, we want to invite our kane to the stage. And they invite all of you to board the steamship. Kamaui, it will take us to the island of Oahu. Our kane is sharing with you this number entitled Aiai Kamaui. They joined the beach boys of old Hawaii for a surfing lesson in the waters of Waikiki. Watch as our kane, once again, tell you of their adventures in this fun and little bit kolohemele, hene hene ko aka.
Me kaua ku Woo!
like to feature one of our solo dancers. Another, he's a guest tonight in our holy kit.
Yeah,
he's going to take us to the west side of the island of Oahu. And he would like to ask Baba Mantavo and Kahoku Benavides to join him on stage tonight. Hello, buddy. Are you still here? Baba Mantavo? Cammy, where's your kid? Oh, he went to Alele. Oh well, Kiva, I guess it's all you. He was going to take us to the west side of the island of Oahu, to the beloved area of Waianae. Tonight, I'm very blessed to have two of them with me. And they're going to share with you a beautiful number for the island of Oahu. I'd like to call to the stage my mother, Stephanie Olsen. And my sister, well technically she's my sister-in-law, but she really is my sister, Ramona Bretha. Ladies have been here helping our Haumana prepare, going through their protocol ceremony, and teaching them what it means to be part of Hula. And so tonight, we'd like to feature them. Here they are, my mother and Ramona. They're going to do a number, a very classic Hula, entitled Okale na Kai. Oh. Hanabel. Mahalo, Ma and Mona. Thank you for sharing that hula with us. I have some other elected who are here tonight, or former elected. The kids know her as Auntie Wendy. She came to talk them protocol. I think I also saw Terry Collins. Yes. Yes. Auntie Nelly, can you do comments? Some of them refuse to, in the hope that I will start again, and perhaps that will happen one day. So why would someone close their hala? In, I don't know how many, what year it was, I decided that I needed to focus on my children. That I could be anytime in my life, but I could only be mom once, and I had one chance. And so the sacrifice was made, and I stopped teaching formally in hala, and I'm proud of the products that you see on stage, my children too. Stage and keep the center open, please. This is our annual tradition. Keep the center open, you can come and sit. Don't cry. So every year, when we do our ho'ike, it's always bittersweet because it is the end of the year, and for many of them, it's the end of their school years. They are seniors that will be moving on to wonderful experiences in the world. Some are going off to college. Some are going to do college right here at our wonderful UH Maui College. Some are going to beauty school. Some are going to go to the military. Go on and be incredible athletes. No matter what they choose to do, I hope that this foundation in Papahula will always be there for you. That you'll take the things you've learned and apply them to your life, because hula is for life. Hula is a discipline that we take with us wherever we go. It doesn't end here. And then I have my underclassmen who will still be here next year, and you will get to see on stage next year. But tonight, I share my love with all of you, but especially with our seniors tonight, who will be leaving. We're gonna do a little medley of hula. The main hula that I'm gonna share tonight is very special and dear to my heart. Oh, I'm such a crybaby. Our beautiful daughter, Kamalani, every year helps with our ho'ike. This year, she is doing a bigger mission. As much as we miss her, we know that that's where she needs to be, in Fort Worth, Texas, serving a greater purpose. So tonight, I'm gonna do my best to share one of the songs that she always does. And the falsetto, Richard Ho'opi'i, Leo Ki'eki'e falsetto winner, 2014. ladies and gentlemen, my beautiful Haumana, I love you all so much. You make me so proud. This is for you. We want to thank all of our parents and Ohana, who have supported us in this journey. We want to thank Edgar Yoshida for being the best manager of the auditorium possible. We want to thank all of the staff who came out tonight, our special guests, and each and every one of you for being here once again. We want to thank Kamahima for being our guest chanter and dancer this evening. We also want to thank all those who helped with our TV skirt making, our costume making, Ms. Donna Aki, for all of her sewing. We want to thank the Nahi and Nahi voices of Nawai Eha. Volunteer tonight, ushers, everyone. We want to thank the Hoi Va'a Ohana for security tonight.
Yeah.
Mahalo Mui. And lastly, but not least, I would like to thank my Ohana. My grandmother is in the audience, my aunties and uncles, my husband, my children. My daughters-in-law, each and every one of you, I love you and mahalo nui. We invite you to stand and sing with us just the first verse of Hawaii Aloha. Children in the back loading area. We will